welcome to this video on comparing single nucleotide polymorphisms with Geneious Prime. Refer to the Calling SNPs video to learn how to call SNPs before comparing them. To compare SNPs, select your reference sequence. In this example, the sequence contains two tracks, a variant track and a coverage track. The coverage track represents low coverage, specifically where the coverage falls below two standard deviations from the mean coverage. Refer to the Explore Contig Documents video to learn how to produce a coverage track like this. By comparing SNP annotations, we can exclude SNPs from the variance track that also fall within the low coverage track. To do this, go to Annotate and Predict and select Compare Annotations. In the Annotation Types section of the new window, use the drop-down menus to specify the two tracks. In this case, track A will be a polymorphism type on the variance track. Track B will be a low coverage type on the coverage track. Under Comparisons, uncheck the requirement that the annotation names match. Also, check Allow Intervals to Partially Match, as this will return polymorphisms such as indels that are only partially within a low coverage annotation. In the Results section, select A-B. As the example diagram at the bottom demonstrates, this will return polymorphism annotations that do not overlap with coverage annotations. Finally, click OK to run the analysis. The result is a new track. This track has fewer polymorphism annotations than the original variance track, since it no longer includes the annotations in the low coverage regions. Don't forget to save your changes. You can also filter out low coverage SNPs automatically by using the Find Variations/SNPs tool and entering a minimum coverage value at the top of the window. And that's how you can compare SNP annotations in Geneious Prime. To learn more, visit geneious.com.